How to beat breast cancer with diet. How to beat breast cancer with diet. The foods you eat can affect your risk of developing breast cancer. Also, not smoking and maintaining a healthy weight can reduce the risk of cancer. 1. Eating more fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables are a good source of many important nutrients. Being an excellent source of dietary fiber, they can also reduce the risk of mouth, throat, pancreatic, and lung cancers. Try to eat at least 5 portions of fruit and colorful vegetables each day. These include a medium-sized apple, a banana, 3 cups of cooked vegetables, and a bowl of salad. These are some tips to add an extra portion of fruit or veggies at each meal. Add fruits to your whole grain breakfast cereal. For lunch, include carrots and celery sticks. Add extra beans, mushrooms or chopped greens in your soups and curry. 2. Eat more of whole grains foods. Whole grain foods are packed with fiber and nutrients, which can help fill you up for longer and keep a healthy weight. The fiber present in whole grains can also reduce the risk of bowel cancer. Some of the simple ways to include whole grains in your diet are opting for brown, whole grain bread, brown rice instead of white rice, whole wheat pasta, breakfast cereal like oats, and adding barley to soups and stews. 3. Eat less processed and red meat. Consuming a lot of processed and red meat can increase the risk of bowel cancer and pancreatic cancer because they are high in calories, which can also contribute to weight gain. Healthier choices of protein foods include fish, pulses, chicken and eggs that could help prevent breast cancer. Processed meat includes ham, sausages, salami and bacon. So, try to have less red meat and processed meat and eat them in small portions. 3. Eating less salt. Foods that are preserved with salt may increase the risk of stomach cancer, which includes salt beef and some pickled vegetables. Make your meals using less amounts of salt. Tips to prevent breast cancer. Limit the intake of alcohol, as the more alcohol you drink, the greater your risk of developing breast cancer would be. There is a link between smoking and breast cancer risk, particularly in premenopausal women. So, quit smoking. Being overweight or obese can also increase the risk of breast cancer. Moderate physical activity can help prevent breast cancer. Breastfeeding might play a role in breast cancer prevention. Fill half your plate with colorful vegetables, 1/4 th with high-fiber whole grain foods like brown rice or whole wheat pasta, and 1/4 th with healthy protein foods like fish, chicken or pulses. Also, early diagnosis is the key in treating breast cancer and ensuring its success. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe our channel to get continuous updates. Thank you.